Hello and welcome. Microsoft Entra Verified ID is a decentralized identity platform that enables organizations to issue and verify digital credentials securely and efficiently. It enhances trust, reduces fraud, and streamlines the identity verification process, making it efficient and reliable. Verified ID can help organizations in scenarios like new remote employee onboarding, secure access to corporate resources, self-service help desk, account recovery for employees who lost access to their account, and many more. I am Yoel Horowitz.
And I am Jay Maharaj. We are product managers with the Microsoft Identity Product Group. This video outlines the steps to set up the Microsoft Entra Verified ID service, configuring and customizing the verified employee credentials, validating your settings by obtaining your own verified employee credential, and enabling face check for a high assurance verification of individuals presenting a verified ID.
To set up verified ID in your tenant, sign into the Microsoft Entra Admin Center with an admin account. The account must have global administrator role or a least privileged role, such as a syndication policy administrator. From the menu, select Verified ID. Then, select the Overview option. There are two patterns available for setting up the Verified ID service. Quick Setup, which reduces the complexity and time required to configure the Microsoft Entra tenant for Verified ID. And the Advanced Setup. We have published a separate video for the Advanced Setup with detailed explanation when you may choose the Advanced Setup option. Continue with the Quick Setup. If the Quick Setup option is not available and you receive this message, if you set up a verified domain, we will automate these steps for you. It means that you first need to register and verify a domain name in your Microsoft Entra ID tenant. Registering a custom domain name for your Microsoft Entra ID tenant is required for the Verified ID service to ensure the domain name is owned by your organization. It confirms that Verified ID credentials and the requests like presentation request and issue request come from a trusted authority and the domain name is legitimately owned by your organization. We will briefly guide you through the process of registering a verified domain ownership. If you have already completed this step, you may proceed to the next section of this video. To register a custom domain name, from the menu, under Identity, select Settings, then Domain Names. Your default domain name appears. To add a new one, select Add a Custom Domain Name. In the Custom Domain Name, enter your organization domain and select a domain. The custom domain has been added, but it remains unverified. To verify the ownership of your domain name, add a DNS entry to the DNS server by creating a TXT or MX record. This process may vary depending on the specific DNS server you use. If you don't have access to the DNS server, you can share these settings with your IT manager via email. To continue with the domain verification, in the TXT record type, copy the destination or point to address, and then open your DNS server. For this tutorial, we use the Azure DNS zone. However, the same principle applies to other DNS servers. In the DNS server, select Record Set and add a new record. Make sure the domain name is the exact same one as you specified in the Microsoft Entra ID tenant. For information about root domain and subdomains, please check our documentation. Select the type of the DNS record, in this example, TXT record. And for the value, add the value you copied earlier. Finally, add the DNS record. The new DNS record may be available immediately or will take several days to propagate, depending on your DNS system. When it is publicly available, go back to Microsoft Entra Admin Center and select Verify. If an error occurs, try to validate it later. Great, now that you have completed the DNS settings, it demonstrates ownership of your domain name. Since modifying the DNS record requires control typically available only to the domain owner or someone with administrative rights, therefore the domain name is now marked as verified. Next, let me hand you over to Jay, who will show you how to set up the Verified ID service in Microsoft Entra ID.
Thanks, Joel. Now that you have all the prerequisite requirements in place, you can proceed with the quick setup process. From the left-hand menu, under Verified ID, select Overview. The Setup tab now shows the two setup options, Quick and Advanced. Under the Quick Setup, select the Get Started button. If you have multiple custom domains registered for your Microsoft Entra ID tenant, choose the one to use for the Verified ID. If a single custom domain is registered, this step will be skipped. Wait for the process to finish. It usually takes about a minute. Once the setup process is completed, The overview page will display the verified employee credential. The verified employee credential is a digital representation of an employee's identity issued by your organization. Employees have the option to obtain a verified employee credential themselves through the My Account portal, as will be demonstrated shortly. To customize the verified employee credential to fit your branding needs, under the verified employee, select Edit Star. In the logo URL, enter a valid URL that is publicly available on the internet, the text color of the credential, and the background color. Use the Update button to get a preview of the credential. And finally, select the Save button. In the quick setup, the organization's name is derived from the Microsoft Entra ID tenant name, and it's displayed at the bottom of the verified employee credential. To modify the organization name, in the overview page, select the organization name link. Enter a new name and save the changes. Cool. Now employees of your organization can issue a branded verified employee credential. There are more options available to you. From the menu, select the credentials option and then select the verified employee link. Select the issue a credential. In this page, you can configure who can obtain verified employee credential. The default is all users, but you can select specific groups of users. You can also allow users to obtain the verified employee through their account profile on the My Account portal. If your organization opts to provide employees with verified credentials through an application that you develop using the Microsoft Entra Verified ID APIs, you can disable this option. Please note that any changes to credential settings will only apply to credentials issued after these changes are saved. Previously issued credentials will remain unaffected. To test your environment, I will demonstrate how users can obtain a verified employee credential. Users who have installed and configured Microsoft Authenticator app can obtain a verified employee credential. Let's see how it works. Users in your Microsoft Entra ID, after they authenticated with multi-factor authentication, can access the My Account portal via myaccount.microsoft.com. The overview page shows the employee profile along with the photo. This photo is important as it can be used for face checking. The face check is a privacy-respecting facial matching technology that allows organizations to perform secure, high-assurance verification by comparing a user's real-time selfie with a photo stored in the verified ID credential. So make sure all your users in the directory have updated photos. The photo should be clear and sharp, with the face centered and unobstructed. You can find more details in our documentation. Select the Get My Verified ID link. Open the Microsoft Authenticator app on your mobile phone. The right side of the screen shows the Microsoft Authenticator app. You start by opening the Authenticator application on your mobile device. Then select Verified IDs option. Select the QR code icon to start scanning the QR code. Point your camera to the QR code. The name of your organization and verified domain name are displayed, allowing users to trust the source and obtain the credential. To continue, click Next. And the new verified employee credential appears in your digital wallet. After you have obtained the verified employee credential, you can then select it to get its details. Well done. Your tenant is now operational, and you have successfully validated your configuration by issuing a verified employee credential to yourself. Microsoft Entra Verified ID can also verify credentials issued by your tenant, such as verified employee or those from other authorities or organizations you trust. We have published separate videos on identity verification. To complete the configuration of your tenant, there is an additional step. To enhance the security and ensure high assurance verification of credentials, it's recommended to enable and use the face check feature. The face check helps prevent impersonators from accessing resources by verifying that the person presenting the verified ID is indeed who they claim to be. Let me hand you back to Yol, who will show you how to set up the face check in your tenant.
To enable face check, your Microsoft Entra ID tenant must have an Azure subscription associated with it. Additionally, there's the account setting up the face check as a contributor role for the Azure subscription. Once you ensure the prerequisites are met, in the Verified ID overview page, scroll down to the Add-on section. To enable the face check, select the Turn On link. Face check is a premium feature that requires appropriate licensing. Please review the licensing details before enabling it. Please note that face check licensing is necessary only when you intend to verify credentials issued either by your organization or by other organizations. However, if your organization issues verified ID credentials that will be later validated through face check by another organization, those organizations must have appropriate face check licensing. To continue, in the link and subscription section, select your subscription. Then select a resource group, and then select Validate. After the validation is completed, turn it on. Once the face check is enabled in your tenant, your organization can verify credentials issued by any organization using face check. You can get the details and have the option to turn it off.
We demonstrated how to set up Verified ID in Microsoft Entra using the quick setup. You can use Microsoft Entra Verified ID to issue credentials, like the verified employee, and verify credentials from your organization or from others. Additionally, you enable the face check add-on, making it capable of verifying credentials with face recognition, strengthening security by preventing impersonation and ensuring you can confidently verify the identity of the person in a digital interaction when they present a verified ID with face check.
With your tenant now fully operational, you can proceed to the next steps, like enable account recovery, secure access to applications and data using entitlement management with Verified ID, deploy secure help desk application, or remote employee onboarding. You can find videos about these topics at aka.ms/vid/training. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.